Assalamu alaikum. What you are seeing right now is my current home screen of my Android device. As you can see towards the top right, there is a widget which displays the current Hijri date. Today, inshallah, I will be showing you how to add this to your own Android smartphone as well. Simply launch the Play Store and search for the app Hijri Calendar made by Ibrahim Hamid. Link is in the description below as well. And click install. Once that is done, simply go back onto your home screen. Tap and hold to open the Add Widgets panel. For me, it is in the bottom left corner. So I will tap on it and scroll down until I reach the Hijri Calendar section. From here, you can see the different types of widgets available to us from this app. Some of them even have an option to add the clock and the entire Hijri calendar as well. But in our case, we can select the last option to the right called Today Widget Custom. Drag this onto your home screen and you will be met with many options that allow for you to adjust the widget to your own liking. You can disable the Gregorian date from here, change the various text sizes, and even customize the colors of each portion of this widget to your own liking so that it can match the background and wallpaper that you have on your phone. Once you are satisfied with the widget that you have set up, tap the top left arrow key to go back and it will add it onto your screen. On your Android home screen, you can adjust the size to your liking as well by tapping and holding on to the widget and then scaling it accordingly. You can then place it whichever location suits you best. If for some reason the Hijri date being shown is inaccurate to your region, you can easily fix this by launching the application. Tap the top left button to open the side panel, scroll down and click on Settings at the bottom. Click on General, scroll down and tap on Hijri adjustment option. From here, you can select whichever adjustment is accurate to your region. And there you go. Alhamdulillah, you now have a widget on your Android home screen, which will show you the current Hijri date of your region, making it easier for you to track the Hijri calendar in your own day-to-day lives.